What's up, guys? It's your boy Control back with another video. Today we'll be doing using 3D tuning again. But this time we're gonna be doing two cars. This video. We'll probably do one or two. We will do. M4. We doing an M4 today. Let me know if you guys like these videos in the comment section down below. Cause y'all seem to be liking the Corvette one, but this one's a different one. This is a BMW. Okay, we're gonna go with get all this first because they're not sponsoring me at all. Let's go exterior sky blue. Nope. Let's go black. The factory trims. Okay. Let me put y'all up here really quick so I can look at these. They even actually have the actual prices right here too for y'all. If y'all ever want to buy these actual parts. Because see, this part changes color. Actually, let's go white. Why am I feeling white today? White paint. Maybe because I want to see the carbon fiber. Zoom so y'all can see it. There's a little carbon fiber right there. We can go with a carbon fiber hood front bumper. Let's go with carbon fiber hood. That looks ugly. Carbon fiber, yep, that looks nice. We're not allowed to change the brake color. There we go, guys. Change the exhaust. Borla. Magnaflow. Let's go with the Ultimate Racing. Because if you see the colors right here, that's cool. Competition. oh, that looks cool. Right here. Would you guys ever buy one of these? It actually looks cool. I'm keeping that. Okay, seats. Right. And there we go, guys. That's today's video right there. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And look at this beautiful performance competition. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Thank you guys very much.